Never mind. Ralph back on vacation? What did he need to do? What did he got, did he say?
No, 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 no.
Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah, see, he sent me the copy of the budget.
Yeah.
I don't know why I already have it this way. Well, at least they got us now, so that's a good thing. Mm-hmm. That's another story. Yeah, I think he said the service guy told him he needed a new unit or something.
Really?
But you know, next thing they're going to say. Man, it's a big giant nest right in there, you know, bushes and trees and stuff. So, you know, that's a good thing. Just so you're aware, just in the event you get anything across your desk, after you left last night, I spoke with the attorney and with the gentleman representing the tower, and based on them telling us that it was 50% capacity, which means we have 50% capacity, so I approached the subject about advertising. Okay, so we have no business on that tower. Okay. He said, no one's ever asked that question before. He said, that's a good question for them too, because they would like to get generate more business also. So he's going to kick it upstairs, and she's supposed to get back to a response to you.
Okay.
So you know what they're talking about if the response
comes. Because it was hot.
Yeah, I know it's hot. Mm-hmm. Now, see, it's still hot. It's 81 degrees right now, so we're going to have to get that air.
Yeah.
York's trying to sell their buildings to the county and then lease them back from the county.
Uh-huh.
Lease them back. Yeah. Lease them back from the county. Yep.
They start.
It could be good buddies, but when it comes down to 1,000 cents, man, you gotta do it. You know what I mean? That's when the rubber meets the road. You gotta make tough decisions.
She's trying to be a tough man. She's not. He was at Wawa. He messed up his mower. That's what I'm trying to fix it. Looking at the curb, they bent the whole deck in and like an inch blew out the blades. So I couldn't even fuck up the spinner on the big mower.